decided to prank my husband at Hai Di Lao with a fake code.
I'm a little bit.